Hello, everyone out there in drinking land. It's summer, and everyone about this time starts asking me, how do you make those amazing Moscow mules? Well, I've decided to let the secret out. I mean, after so many requests, I can't, you know, I don't have enough time to keep sending out my recipe, so I've decided to make a video. So anyways, you know, we're going to start with, you're going to need a great pitcher, need some ice. You're going to need some vodka. Any vodka would do. I kind of prescribe to my friend's idea that I'm not really drinking for the taste, so it doesn't matter. You're going to need some bitters. Any con will do. Just get you some bitters. You're going to need some limes. And you're going to need some ginger beer. See, I thought it was going to be much hotter when people started calling it ginger beer, but it ends up being that it tastes like ginger. It doesn't have anything to do with redheads. Okay, so whatever. So anyways, to get started, you're going to need your pitcher. You're going to need your vodka. Now, when you're adding vodka to your drink, I like to do this theory called cover the ice. You need to cover the ice. That way, you'll have plenty in there. You know, you're going to have a party. You don't want anyone coming back going, is there anything in this? Like, I mean, what's going on? So after that, you're going to want to add some lime. Now, it's very important on how much lime you put into this, because no one wants to drink Kool-Aid. No one wants a little, like, what is this? Some sort of lime water? I found that 3 drops really do the trick. Now, when it comes to the ginger beer, you're going to need some of this in there. You know, give it a little splash. I like to call it a splash. See when it starts to fizz on the top? You got a nice little fizz covering. That is perfect. You're going to want to give that a little spin, a little stir, get that all going around. Now the most important step, see, have a look. Does this not look like limeade, lemonade, whatever? The way to polish this off and give it a nice little hint of color is bitters. Now there's 2 ways you can go about doing bitters. You can pop the top, give it some drops, or what I like to do is just talk about what happened at work yesterday. So the other day I was in this PowerPoint meeting for like 2 hours. It was so boring. How much longer do I have to put up with this? See, that's really for me enough bitter. So just give it a little stir and you are set. You can always have a little copper mug. Copper mugs are great. Just a little added detail. Just crush that up on there. Pour it up, 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 pour it up. And for sometimes I get these people that are like, these drinks are just too strong. Do you remember that awesome little sliver you had? Garnish, and you're done. Enjoy the summer, kids.